He was not violent in any way.
Those who knew and loved 83-year-old Gary Power are still shocked by his death, but they're satisfied that the man responsible for killing him, 48-year-old Crony Lloyd, has now been convicted and sentenced to life in prison with parole eligibility after 15 years.
The elderly victim died in February, a day after he was assaulted at a gas station here in Independence.
Prosecutor Mike O'Malley says without the good police work, Lloyd might have gotten away with murder.
The evidence in this case was overwhelming. There was video of the punch, and there was DNA evidence that tied the defendant right to this scene.
Police say Power and the defendant were at a nightclub. They both left around the same time, and then they were involved in a minor traffic crash. Police say Lloyd followed the victim to a gas station and assaulted him. When Lloyd was arrested, he denied hitting the victim, saying it wasn't him. The Fox 8 I team obtained video when detectives questioned him about the murder.
It's local gas, it's Saturday night, Sunday morning, it's right across the street from the Holiday and Pulse One. Absolutely possible.
But police had more than security video. Independence Police Chief Mike Kilbane says Officer Shane Bates was first on scene, and after the victim was taken to the hospital, he looked at the security video and noticed this.
He observed the suspect as he got out of his car, smoking either a small cigar or a cigarette, and he threw it down on the ground before he confronted our victim.
The Fox 8 I team also obtained this dash camera video, which shows Officer Bates collecting that cigarette so it could be tested for DNA.
Good police work is so much the small stuff, the attention to detail, and Officer Bates did such a fantastic job, you know, noticing that one little detail that ended up cracking the whole case.
Which helped the victim's family get justice.
There's no way you're going to replace the loss of that family, and there's no way to you know, compensate them for what they're going through. But if this helps them a little bit with the closure, it's well worth it.